With master data information, it's possible to copy vendors along with all their master data information like specification, text, files, etc. So from my vendor list, I could just select the menu vendor and then copy vendor. And often it would be a good idea to create a template. In this case, I've made a vendor called underscore template, so it will always be the first one. And I deleted all the contact information, addresses, telephone number, etc. So it only has the default information I want to copy. And then I also have my specification that I want to copy, and I've deleted all the information value that I don't want to copy at each time. Then I go into my copy function, enter my new vendor number, whatever that might be, and my name for the new vendor. It could be a saddle company. And I could create vendor templates if I want to for specific fields to be specific values. And then I select once and for all which information I want to copy, and then press OK, and that would create a new vendor. After this, I can enter this vendor card, this one, and I can go into the vendor card and change the addresses, phone number, etc. that are specific for this vendor.